There have been a lot of players that have played all year with fewer errors than the actual winner at that position.
Gomez takes off, throws into center field, and Gomez on his way to third. A stolen base and an error. And now the tying run is 90 feet away for Corey Hart.
Oh, throw sailed just a little bit. I'm not sure how bad of a throw it was. It looked like the alligator armed it out there at second base. Let's check it out. Nope, it was a bad throw. That'll be an E2, and Gomez now an infield hit will score him.